In the matter of the death of Terence Crutcher,
I determined that the filing of the felony crime of manslaughter in the first degree against Tulsa Police Officer Betty Shelby is warranted. Officer Shelby, although now charged, is presumed to be innocent until a judge or a jury determines otherwise.